There are different ways of approaching an issue or a situation. The first is characterized by the conceptual thinking, an evaluation of the situation. The second is characterized by the intuitive feeling, an awareness in the moment. Focusing is about the second kind of approach. It involves a different level of knowledge that you cannot access quite so directly. That's why you often have to stop talking first, take a break, and let everything become silent around you and inside you. In this stillness, it becomes possible to shift your attention to that which you don't know yet, but which can take shape once you make room for it. Focusing is about listening to yourself in a new way. This requires a little pause to wonder whether you can feel some sensations which hold information about how the situation affects you. It is noticing how your body interacts with any situation. It then helps to ask the question, what is this situation doing to me? Instead of wondering, what do I think about this situation? You can then take the exploration further by keeping your attention inside on something, which often presents itself initially as a vague sensation. The essence of focusing is bringing your attention to the level of your inner felt knowing and being present with it in a receptive and non-judgmental way. In the articles within this section, you can read more about the essence of focusing, and you will find many illustrations that will make it more concrete. However, many people experience too wide of a gulf between focusing and the way they are used to dealing with life. When the social imperative seems to be, don't waste time, do things, people tend to live in a very fast pace and risk losing their sensitivity to what's vital. That is why it can be helpful to break focusing down into different steps. I will explain more about the focusing steps in another clip.